Senior member of the High Point Regional Concert Choir and Chamber Singers. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the Candlelight Concert. Before we begin, just a few important reminders to help us make tonight's concert a success and enjoyable for everyone. First, please take a moment and silence all cell phones, as it may be a distraction to those around you, as well as the performances. Second, if you choose to exit and/or re-enter the auditorium throughout the concert, please do so at the conclusion of a musical selection and not during a performance in progress. Thank you, and on behalf of the Performing Arts Department, we are delighted you are here to celebrate the holiday season with us. To begin our concert, it is my pleasure to present the High Point Jazz Ensemble, under the direction of band director, Mr. James Slaney. from Nate Stillings on the trumpet, Joe Borland on the alto saxophone, Dane Christensen on the trombone, and Joe Lombardo on the tenor saxophone. Up next, we have a ballad written by Charles Mingus called Goodbye Pork Pie Hat. It is very blues-oriented, which is very in keeping with Mingus. On this one, you're going to hear from Joe Lombardo again, Joe Borowick, and it's going to feature each one of the sections in some really cool, unique ways. This is Goodbye Pork Pie Hat.
Thank you.
One more big round of applause for Joe Lombardo, Joe Borowick, the entire saxophone section, trombone section, trumpet, rhythm section. That one featured everybody. One more big round of applause. Our last chart is quite honestly just a ton of fun to listen to. It's been a ton of fun to work on this chart with the kids. They have a blast with it. Limbo Jazz, written by Duke Ellington. He wrote the tune for the tenor saxophone player Coleman Hawkins. They collaborated on an album, and he wrote this chart for the just specifically for that album. The chord progression is really interesting. It's based on a very, very familiar tune that everyone will recognize. And I believe a couple of our soloists are going to quote it tonight. So we'll have a quiz after this one. See if you guys recognize it. This is Limbo Jazz.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kelly Walsh, and I am a senior member of the High Point Concert Choir and Chamber Singers. The High Point Regional Chamber Singers are a select group of 25 balanced voices from the High Point Concert Choir. The Chamber Singers perform numerous concerts and festivals throughout the fall and spring. In past years, the Chamber Singers have been awarded superior ratings for their performances at the Classic, Heritage, Tours, Music Festivals, and Master Classes. This spring, the ensemble is headed to Boston along with the High Point Jazz Ensemble in April for the World Strides Heritage Music Festival. Please welcome the High Point Chamber Singers under the direction of Ms. Teresa Ricard.
Thank you. and the cool frosty morning past 3 o'clock. Good morrow, masters all. Mid earth rejoices, hearing such voices, ne'er to for so well caroling Noel. Past 3 o'clock, and the cool frosty morning past 3 o'clock. Good morrow, masters all. Light out of starland leadeth from far land. Princes to meet him, worship and greet him. Past 3 o'clock, and the cold frosty morning past 3 o'clock. Good morrow, masters all.
Jingle, jingle.
friends on tonight. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lame. Misfortune seemed his blood. We got into a drifted bank, and we got upside. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A one-horse open
before. I am Mr. Kennedy. I've had the privilege to be at High Point for the past 6 weeks, and I'm staying until winter break, and I'm super excited about that. I just have to say a quick thank you to the Board of Education, the administration, Principal Talmay, and Ms. Riccardi, and Mrs. Martin, and Mr. A, and Mr. Carroll for having me here and working with me, and I've had a blast. I just say thank you to all the choral students. Up next, we have something a little different than I think has ever been done here at High Point before. In college, I was in an a cappella group, and I really had a lot of fun with that, and it was something I had never experienced before, and it was a new way of making music, and I figured with my background in that, I should bring it to the students and give them a little taste. So with that, I started two a cappella groups here. This is the all-female group, A Catastrophes. They are going to be performing Hello by Adele. You may have heard it on the radio. And the next group coming up is Acapella. It's a long story, don't ask. They will be performing a piece called Electric Love by a group called Borns. It's a new song on the radio. You might have heard it, maybe not. Who knows? But with that, I'm going to turn it over to the ladies up here, and you'll see they don't even need me. So I'm going to head back to the booth.
Difference between us and a million. Hello.
No.
How are you?
No.
It's so typical of me to talk about myself.
I'm
sorry. I hope that you're well. Did you ever make it out of that town? Nothing ever happened. It's no secret that the both of us are running out of town.
Hello from the other side. I must have called it down again to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I know. And I thought you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside.
Hold me deep beneath your
and every night my mind is running around her. But it's getting louder and louder.
Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle. I can't let you go now that I got it. And all I need is to be strong.
Ah!
director Casey Carroll and the High Point Jazz Band.
Soloists were Robbie Seymour, Jason Albrecht and Kylie Cafay.
Thank you.
will be a brief pause as we prepare the stage for the concert choir.
Thank you. Nate Stillings. I am a senior member of the High Point Concert Choir and Chamber Singers, and it is my pleasure to now introduce to you the High Point Concert Choir.
piece that you're about to hear is a piece by Lionel Thompson. The text is by a very famous poet, Mark Frost. A lot of you may know the poetry of this poem or any of this stuff. So please enjoy.
Thank you. At this time, we would like to take a moment and recognize the following students of the choral program who are selected to perform as part of all Sussex County chorus: Samantha Beatty, Sydney Cope, Anya Ferguson, Kristen Holman, Henry Lembo, Hannah Orr, Crystal Perez, Nicole Rokos, Nate Stillings, Abby Trebai, and Kelly Wask. Congratulations. Also, in November, two students performed in Atlantic City and in Prudential Hall at NJ PAC as part of All State Chorus. Please congratulate Hannah Orr and Kelly Wask. again, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, I am proud to introduce to you High Point Regional Concert Band under the direction of Mr. James Islanian.
Thank you.
take a moment and recognize those students who are selected to perform with All Sussex County Band. Please stand when your name is called. Joe Borowick, Nathan Grubick, Chrissy Perez, Richard LaChance, Kylie DeFeo, Sarah Haas, Kristen Demarest, Joe Lombardo, Charlene Lisboa, Jacob Kelly, and Brandon Bartshaft. Congratulations.
again, ladies and gentlemen. Are you in the holiday spirit? Are you? Well, you know what? The High Point Concert Choir, as you can see, is out there, and you know what that means. It's your turn to join us, and we can't wait to hear your wonderful voices. Okay? So, just a couple of things, though, before we begin. Upcoming things that you might be really interested in. On Monday, which is the 14th, at 8 a.m., on WSUS, you will hear the High Point Jazz Ensemble. Tune in. Yeah. And the very next morning, get up again early. The very next morning, turn on your radio. On Tuesday the 15th at 8 a.m. will be the High Point Chamber Singers performing. Other than that, on behalf of the Performing Arts Department, we are so privileged to teach your children. It is a joy every single day, and we couldn't do it without your support. On behalf of all of us, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and now please sing out proud. And you know what? If you don't know the words, make them up. Okay? We're going to do one verse of Deck the Hall, one verse of Jingle Bells, and one verse of Joy to the World. And I know you can do it. So here we go.